But you shoved me inside for fucking a month and a half, and you say the Olympics are pushed back to 2021. We're here. I'm doing this for the people. I don't want to run. Who the fuck wants to run? Not me. I'm pretty sure these other people running the track don't want to be running.
I don't know what you heard, but I heard the Olympics got pushed back to 2021. That means I'm going to take a shot at it. I used to run track, and I had a little thing called untapped potential. I was so good, I didn't want to be good. Goodwill Hunting, you ever heard of it? I looked up online, an average 17-year-old kid runs in about 13 and a half. And I did what everybody does. I just sunk a shitload of money in it and bought myself some spikes. So we'll see what we got.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it.
You told me I had to spend $125 to shave off 0.6 seconds. Fuck yeah, I'm buying them.
Again! Again!
But I'm pretty sure I read a big novel about Usain Bolt.
About Usain Bolt.
Ate peanut butter like a madman.
Wall bait three, boom, baby.
Personally, I don't like being called a hero.
Yeah, granted, all you other assholes are just sitting on your couch, binge watching your third season of God knows fucking what. Well, I'm over here given the opportunity to represent my country and do good. Don't call me a hero. Technically, I'm outside, so I'm the biggest piece of shit in the United States right now as everyone else stays cozy at home, losing their mind. And playing another 12 hours of Call of Duty every day. But once the Olympics gets going, and I'm running, I don't know, 12-8 threes all the time, oh yeah, then you'll all be supporting me.